He came to Sydney as the AFL's $10 million man. And today, Lance Franklin leaves the game a whole lot richer. Buddy kicked 1,066 goals on his way to becoming one of the most popular figures in Australian sport. His footy career is now over, with the announcement of his retirement effective immediately.
A lap of the Sydney Cricket Ground, one last spin for the Buddy bandwagon. With wife Jacinta and kids Tallulah and Rocky, he wiped away tears.
When you were drafted in 2005, did you think this is possible?
Probably not. Coming from the bush in Western Australia, I probably didn't ever thought this was possible. But as I said, to play 19 years. I was left to my own divine.
And the walls kept singing in the SCG. The Swans cracked 200.
Great clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does the owners feel like nothing changed at all? Close your eyes. Does it almost feel like you've been here before? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this?
Needs some support at the top of the square. He's got it past the goalkeeper, has he?
About this, oh.